In this section, we're going to use the ultra fine point, this one, the one with the little metal tip and the little teensy weensy tip at top, to make the final details and all the smaller, more intricate details in our picture. We used the big fine point one to do the stuff in the foreground. Now I'm going to do the veins on the leaves here. Please, again, do a very nice, neat job. Remember, the softer you press down, the better your Sharpie will look. And use this to do the veins in your leaves. Okay, and all the little tiny details. This is gonna make your drawing and painting look really nice and crisp. Notice how I'm doing that, so it goes right down that middle line that I created. And that should about do it.